So this is my sister's stone. I'm guessing it will be a little different. I have my beautifier going. What did I want to say? I love taking these videos because they just are like a diary for me. I take, it's exactly like a diary. Like you can see every day what you're thinking about, this day of the year versus last year's day of the year. It's just very, very fun to see where, how you're growing. It's almost like a video diary. I feel like I stopped doing the actual diary after me losing all my notebooks. Every time I write a diary, I end up losing the notebook, or something happens to the notebook where I never find it again. So this is the excellent, I think it's a very good way for everybody to start doing their diaries on like a video. So today, for example, I finished a lot of the assignments that I have, and I don't have anything for this week. I have like three quizzes this week, which is like a light load compared to the two exams we've had every week in the past semesters. So I'm going to try to go to the jacuzzi today and also walk around for at least an hour. It's just that whenever I walk around, there's always this creep running after me. There's always this like creep wanting to kill us, me and my sister. Like last time we went up in the roof here, it's a very safe place, which makes it really strange that, actually let me just get closer. So yeah, every time I try and walk around, I always have this problem where this like creep runs after us. So it makes me like have a reaction from walking around and you know, chilling in public. So actually I want to talk about this because I don't know what to do.